career. And if you want to be like Jack, which is a worthy goal, you need to make an early, strong commitment. And you need to never miss meetings like this. And you need to throw yourself, literally throw yourself in. I've never seen in my lifetime, I've never seen Jack Linder be negative. I've never seen him find fault. I've never seen him criticize. I've never seen a time when he's wanted to quit or throw in the towel. Jack Linder is a loyal, dedicated, he's as loyal can be. He's been an incredible friend. He's the kind of person, he and Linda